Hey guys, to my right we got this beautiful view of the middle fork of the American River. Yeah, I'm just continuing down this mining road. Over here we got an old mining truck. This thing's pretty cool. Yeah, this thing's pretty neat. Got some more mining equipment down here. Not exactly sure what this thing is. Old camper. All right, I'm coming up on this old collapsed structure over here. I don't know if it was an old miner's cabin or just like an office building or something for the mine. Bunch of stuff. Yeah, that thing is not in good shape. You see a little bed frame hanging out the top. All right, let's keep going. All right, we're pretty close to the portal. We got some cool stuff up here. Some ladders. Some old equipment. The portal's just over there. Got a nice view. Look at this. GM diesel. Huh. We got ourselves a nice little bridge. Little creek down there. And this thing definitely can't get into. It's got this gnarly, huge, creepy metal door on the front. There's no way this thing's budging. Yeah, no. All right. So this portal also has a really creepy door on the front, but this one is open. So let's go inside. And first thing, we got this winds that goes right down there. I think it might end down there. I'm not prepared to go down that. All right, let's see where this goes. Some like roots growing out of there. This doesn't keep going. See the mineralization on the walls. Yeah, this was a gold and lead mine. And I believe around $100,000 worth of gold was taken out of this mine. Maybe someone's been in here a little bit more recently. Look at the mineralization on the walls. Just gorgeous. Gorgeous. All right, let's keep going. So I guess I read this mine was started being worked back in the late 1800s and up until the 1930s, I believe. Check this out.
Some stoping up there. Nice timbering. This goes down here. That just kind of ends over there. Look at that. Very cool. All right, let's go down here. That just goes down there. Definitely not gonna go down there. Some nice stoping up there. Is that a hoist? Big stoping in here. Let me turn off my video and figure this out. So I just came from up there. This is really cool. It's rotten as fuck. Wow, this is gnarly. Just came up those stairs, or down those stairs. Look at all that. This gets pretty flooded in here. Let me just say, screw it and get my boots wet. Yep. Oh, there it is. Oh. Yeah, that's wet as fuck. Oh. Well, I might as well keep going. Mud is so fucking deep. Wow. Dude, this mine just keeps going and going and going. It's been deeper. Oh boy. Yeah. I don't know if I want to go this far. This just gets fucking gnarly. Oh, yeah, this sand is just too fucking deep. Yeah, this might be my time to go around. I'm starting to get up to almost my waist. Oh.
Survived. I'm making my way out of the attic. She is.